I suppose I can muster up the strength for another battle.
First, we must defeat the enemies that lie before us. After that, I want you to focus on your individual assignments.
I understand. Okay, let's go out there and drive off the Shu forces.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
Wow, somebody even lazier than I am.
Think of your family, your country, and fight until the bitter end.
There you are. Your life is about to reach its end.
My lord, I'm sorry for not being able to help you. I hope to at least take one of the enemy officers down with me.
That is too close for comfort. Thanks. You need to take my hide.
Hey, what would you have done if I wasn't here to bail you out? I sure hope you're grateful for me saving your life like this.
The deaths of my father and brother. I have made up my mind.
There's more of them? And now Guan Yu's daughter is joining the fray? Oh, this isn't getting any easier.
Don't let up, Ling Tong. You're doing great.
To face the daughter of the god of war?
I'll hear you.
the moment I've been waiting for. Set the woods aflame.
Ah! Fire! The Wu forces have launched a fire attack against us!
I hope you're ready for this.
Okay, a fire attack is a success. Now the tide of battle should favor our forces.
The fire attack was a success! The enemy is in complete disarray.
Been spotted near the northeastern garrison.
Perfect. I am ready. I shall go and put an end to this battle.
If we can take out Liu Bei, then this war is as good as over. Therefore, it behooves us to end things as quickly as possible.
I will not rest until every last member of Wu is dead.
Withdrawn from the battle. After him. We must not let him get away.
An enemy unit led by Zhuge Liang has arrived. It is hurrying towards Liu Bei's side.
Wu is pursuing after our lord. It is just as I planned. Now is the perfect time to unleash my strategy.
Work our way through that formation in order to get Liu Bei. Let's take Master Zhuge Liang up on his invitation.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
That thing is huge. Let's take out these enemies so we can light this place up.
I'm going to have your head.
Somebody even lazier than I am.
Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
Perfect. It'll be much easier to keep moving now. Okay, let's proceed onward.
Come on.
Impressive! I stand before a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
You shall not pass this point. Now prepare to die.
I don't think I've ever seen something so large. Let's defeat the enemies here and illuminate our path. This should light up the surrounding area considerably. Okay, let's get going. Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Wow, somebody even lazier than I am.
They've fallen prey to my strategy.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
You think I could get away?
I must fall back.
Wow, somebody even lazier than I am.
Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Wow, somebody even lazier than I am.
The Stone Sentinel Maze. Okay, all that's left is to slay Liu Bei.
I am impressed that you made it through the Stone Sentinel Maze. However, this is as far as you go.
Better give it my all.
Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
The land or its future. I shall give my life to defeat you if necessary.
I see you're quite angry again. However, even that won't be enough for you to beat me.
I need to overcome this foe.
You're going to get
burned down to avenge Guan Yu and the murder of Zhang Fei. I have kept on fighting. If I may now be with my brothers again, I wish for nothing else.
Xiang Xiang.
I won't let you kill him. Not even by your hand, brother.
You would level your weapon at your own flesh and blood? The land I seek to create does not lie beyond such sad carnage. Liu Bei, what is this benevolence of which you speak? What land do you seek to create?
I wish to bring peace and happiness to the people. I see now, of course, that I had turned my back on those ideals.
And yet you still hold them dear. Then Shu must surrender to Wu. In the land I seek to create, there will be a place for your benevolence. This battle is a victory for Wu. Only Wei remains. We shall pit our mettle against their path of conquest.
I've been itching for a good fight!
I would like for you to lure the enemy to this garrison. I will then launch a raid against their main forces from the mountain path.
Okay, I'll take care of the defenses here.
A massive garrison suddenly appeared out of nowhere. That sounds rather suspicious. All units, proceed with caution.
All right, I'm ready for some action. I don't care which direction the enemy comes from.
I understand. I shall defend this location. Everybody has drawn the enemy's attention. I must hurry up and do my part.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
You're in for some pain.
I'm pulling back for now.
You've got no chance against me.
I will protect that which finds itself in danger.
We must defend this position with our lives. No one is to leave.
I have a message from Master Dean Fox. He says the surprise attack is proceeding as planned.
Okay,
He's living up to his end of the deal. Now we've got to get out there and do our part. How could my tactics fail like that? You've got no chance against me.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
I did not think I would be receiving any reinforcements. Let us turn the tide. I'm going to have your head.
This garrison is a fake. We must inform Lord Cao Pi at once.
Exposed as a fake. We must shut that enemy up before he can inform the rest of his army.
Hey, sorry about this. But I can't have you going around giving away all our plans. You're in for some pain. The Shu forces are approaching from the south. They appear to have come with reinforcements.
All right, we have to defend this place with our lives. Got me?
You are unstoppable! You are unstoppable!
I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Consider you to be true friends. However, an alliance is an alliance. I shall assist you.
Ha! I don't need any praise from you. Now, let's get out there and do our job. Ah, not bad, Ding Feng. All right, now it's time for us to press the attack.
Northern base has been hit by a surprise attack. We must hurry to its defense.
It looks like the surprise attack was a success. Now there's no need to draw the enemy to us.
The success of this surprise attack was due to the assistance all of you provided me. Next time, I must be the one to help you.
I am in charge of defending the central garrison. I shall eliminate any enemy that stands in my way.
I can hear the sounds of battle nearby. We must join in on this darkest of symphonies.
Ying and I will advance from the south. That location looks interesting. Let's capture it.
Let's get started!
What? Master Pang De has been defeated. In that case, I must join the battle at once. Wu Mei
may be small in number, but it is filled with capable fighters. However, I will not let them go any further.
I'm sick of waiting around!
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
Hey, watch it!
Fight. You've got no chance against me.
This is our territory now, right? Hey, look at those weapons. It seems we can capture them and use them for ourselves.
Are unstoppable!
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
You've got no chance against me.
You sure know how to fight.
Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
No chance against me.
I'm sick of waiting
Burn every last one of them to ashes.
I not see this coming? I'm impressed.
Being so strong is nice. There are many out there who aren't.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forward.
As I remain standing, you will not lay one finger on Master Zhao Hu. Come, my defense is like a wall made of sheer iron.
This is going pretty well. Keep up the pace until we catch up with Zhao Hu.
This is all thanks to Xu's assistance. Now we can rush the enemy main camp together.
You are unstoppable!
You put up quite a struggle.
Sick of waiting around.
However, you are about to find out that your efforts will be for naught.
The bond we all share gives us unimaginable strength. We shall prove it to you with our victory.
You are unstoppable!
This victory was thanks to the unity we all showed. Now, let us sing a song of triumph so loud that it is heard back in Jianye.
Thank you.
Master Joe Fung will lure the enemy out for us. Therefore, we must first force the enemy to begin marching. Let's take down the base to the south of the castle. The enemy will surely set out in order to reclaim it.
It sure is bold of you to sneak right into the heart of enemy territory. Whatever happens, I hope you don't get found out.
Master Joe Fong has successfully deceived the enemy with a forged letter. Now, it's up to us to fight hard on the battlefield.
For our plan to succeed, we must be able to endure their assault. Master Joe Tai, wait for the enemy to move.
I understand. I shall wait for the proper moment.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
The enemy main unit has arrived. It appears to be heading this way.
Forces have started to move. In that case, it is time we attacked as well.
The enemy has responded to our movements. Now we can prepare to carry out our plan. Master Joe Fong will lure the enemy to the strategic point. We will feign retreat and lure them into a false sense of security.
My lord, this is our chance to drive off the Wu forces. We must capture the enemy base in the south.
Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
Now we've got you. The burning ambition of the Wu forces shall engulf you whole. What? It's a fire attack. Curse you, Joe Fong. I should never have trusted you.
Okay. It seems our plot was a success. Well done, Joe Fong. Now's our chance. All units, prepare to attack Cao Xiu.
Our plan worked. Most impressive, Master Joe Fong.
The plan was a success. Excellent work, Joe Fong.
Even though you may have fooled me, I am still an officer of the Wei forces. I shall run you through with my blade. I'm going to have your head.
What kind of fool would be deceived by such a plot? Some shelter. Imbecile.
Sumo
Kazuma Yi has arrived. If we defeat him, we can bring an end to this battle.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Done well to formulate such a strategy. However, such meager intellect is simply incapable of overcoming Wei.
Is that so?
We refuse to be beat, Lush.
The strength of Wu's unity is more than enough to defeat Wei.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. Go for now. Don't think you've won.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
So you are Sun Quan's bodyguard. You are perhaps the least friendly looking man I've ever seen.
My slash is delightful words between us. Just action.
I shall soon put you out of your misery.
You're here to help me? Thank you. I am grateful.
If I don't withdraw now, then the world is destined to be overrun by imbeciles.
I will slay as many officers as necessary.
Excellent! You are an inspiration to us all!
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics.
I'm not fooled. I shall seize victory.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I will slay the officers as necessary.
Quan's bodyguard wishes to challenge me in battle. You can accompany your master straight to the afterlife.
You shall be the one that dies today.
Ah!
pull back for now. But this is all part of my grand scheme.
I will slay as many officers as necessary to fulfill my duty.
I have never been sure, I admit. Even as I worked to rule the land, driven by a mighty ambition, still I had doubts. Should the warriors of the House of Sun fight as the blades of the Han Emperor instead? Would it be wrong for me to name myself Emperor?
My lord, the Han Imperial Court is now ruled by Cao Pi. It is no longer worthy of our service.
Liu Bei, and his son as well, both assume the title of Shu Emperor. Well, they are ministers of Wu now, but still.
Just what meaning does the word Emperor have? At this moment in time, is there any point in claiming that title for myself?
If you become emperor and take control of the land, all of its people will look up to you. Is that not reason enough to become emperor?
I see. It would simplify things. That's definitely a persuasive argument.
My lord. Whatever position you may choose, I promise you, I will always be right by your side. We all will, I am sure.
Then, my mind is made up. As of now, I declare myself Emperor of Wu. Men, I will need your continued efforts to strengthen our rule.
Thank you.
are some problems that can only be resolved by the sword.
Forces of Wei are on the move.
Yes, I see them. Cao Pi, he's calling us out to settle this.
That is a castle built for war. Thick, tall, heavy walls. Traps and trickery surely await within.
The fighting will be even fiercer than at Hefei.
The spies I sent to Xu Chang report that reinforcements from there have been dispatched here.
So we must cut them off. As well as take the castle.
Correct. We face a critical lack of numbers, too. Each man must act the worth of two, three, four others if we are to have any hope of victory.
Then we have no problem. Each of our officers is worth 1,000 of the enemy. Comrades, you may consider this the final battle. Defeat the pillaging Wei, and take the land for Wu. Now is our chance to put an end. End to Wei, once and for all. All units, forward.
I shall prepare the rams to help break through the gates.